Good day to you, sir. Got a little something on your cheek there. Yes, sir. Indeed. Hello, guys! It's TDG! I almost said DogVlog here. Today I'm going to be doing a building tutorial on this world. I'll be doing a train station. Part one's going to be the exterior, and part two is going to be the interior. So get a good view. Why have you got to have a good... Oh, why do I keep on taking pictures? I took like 5 pictures and... Here we go. So, can I flip this around? Nope. Anyway, so building this. This is the exterior. Same all the way around. Ignore that. If you want, you can block this one off because it's quite ugly. I'm just going to block this one off because it's quite ugly. So, ignore there was ever one there. Ever. Ignore this, but it's this all the way around. So let's get building. So what you'll need for the exterior is... Oh, hello, sheep. Rainbow sheep. Anyway, so what we'll need is a block of quartz, quartz slab, quartz stairs, and a glass plane. See what we're doing here. So, choose where you want. Probably already chosen. Stairs there. Sorry, how big's the gap? Stairs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 gap. 6 in between. Then put 6 slabs on. 5, 6. Then put some more stairs there. Then. Six going up at the back of the stairs. Connect it. 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And connect these up. Then put some stairs, upside down stairs like that. Then what we need to do, give us an outline. Like so. So just put a square around it. Then fill this in glass pane. So can we go for one like? I know it's a bit far fetched, but one like. I mean, come on. See some small YouTubers asking for 5,000 and getting. That, and I'm asking for one like, please guys. So once we've done that, the stairs are there, there, then 3 gap, 3, fill this in with quartz, then go up like that. Some more stairs there, like that. You have your first window done. Now do the same that we just did, but on this side, here. So I've got the thing there, and that there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. bit's next to the stairs, put a block. So I'll go like so. Across here. And fill this in with glass panes. Like so, then put the little roof on that. You've got your first wall done. Now the rest is the same as this on all the other sides, apart from the back. So, you have two like that. I'm gonna go here. One, two. Put stair there. Stair just there. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Stairs. Of course. Then do the... Sorry guys to do this in front. Sorry if I messed this up for you, which I did. Cause this. We've gone now. Yep. I know I'm gonna go and take these chances. I know I'm a song cause it's going there for real. Now for real. So, fill this in. If you would like, you can use a different colour glass pane. Might look nice, I've not tried it. If you'd like another tutorial, but any places in this world, just ask. There we go, stairs like that. Three. Fill this in. Then go at blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. I'm done. No, I don't look very nice. So I was gonna leave you guys to do the rest apart from the back. And part two, I would have done this all the way around. But guys, don't do the back. And see you for the next part. So bye.